Hi, I am Saeed. Did you know that you can transfer your data from computer to computer with just usage of this cable, RJ45, which is also called LAN cable? You don't need to have external hard disk drive. You don't need to have flash memory. Or you don't need to connect both computers to the same network. Just connect your computers with this cable and then you can transfer your data from one to another. I am Saeed and you are watching the Key Channel. In this video, I am sending my data from an old laptop to a new one, from computer A to computer B, both with Windows 10. But this is not something very important. On Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and of course Windows 11, this method will work for all of them. Just connect your computers using a cable like this and then follow the steps. A computer A starts from disconnecting from the internet. Turn off your Wi-Fi because you are giving some permissions for file sharing. At this moment, it is not rational to be connected to the internet. And then go to Control Panel. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Advanced Sharing Settings. Here, we have two titles under which you have to do some changes under Private. By default, in most cases, it is alright. Turn on Network Discovery and also turn on Automatic Setup of Network Connected Devices. And then, under All Networks, the first one, turn on sharing, and then at the end, turn off password protected sharing. Then click on save changes. On computer B, do exactly what you have done on computer A. Turn off Wi-Fi, open control panel, and go to network and sharing center. Click on change advanced sharing settings. Under Private, everything is right. Under All Networks, click on Turn On Sharing, and finally, Turn Off Password Protected Sharing. Click on Save Changes. On computer A, I want to, for example, share this folder, Wallpapers. Right-click on it, and then under Give Access To, click on Specific People. In this window, open the menu and choose Everyone. Click on Add. You can see everyone in here with the permission level of read. I just want to read some files from this computer, so it is enough. If you want to have some changes, for example, to write or change the files, you can change the permission level. Now, read level is enough. Click on Share. Here, we have an address. It might be useful. I will describe it for you after some seconds. On computer B, to have access to the shared folder, click on here, Network. That's it. I can see two shared computers here, maybe this one. No, just users. So this one. Yes, here, you can see the shared folder, wallpapers, and all of its files. But look at this, my friends. If you can't see these folders in here after clicking on Network, just do something else. Click in here and type exactly the address that has been created for you on computer A. This is quite simple. You just type it and hit Enter. That's it. But it prevents many people from sharing their files using RJ45 cable with this very simple method. For example, I want to copy wallpapers on my desktop. As you can see, the speed is not extremely high. It is really different from computer to computer, but it is far better than using even external hard disk drive or flash memories, because you are using it just once. You don't need to write it on something and then transfer it to your new computer. So those files are in here. Now, go to control panel, click on network and sharing center, change advanced sharing settings. Again, I want to bring everything back to the default condition, preventing any problem, any safety problem for your files. Click on all networks, turn off public folder sharing, and then turn on password protected sharing. Click on save changes. On computer A, click on done. Right click on the folder that you have shared, and then go to give access to remove access. And stop sharing. Then go to control panel, network and sharing center, and bring everything back to the default condition. Change advanced sharing settings. Under all networks, turn off public folder sharing and then turn on password protected sharing. Click on save changes. This method is, of course, something very great if you want to transfer a lot of files, a great amount of data from computer to computer. For example, when you have bought a new computer and you want to transfer your data from the older one to the newer. And if you have used it and it worked for you, please let me know in comments. And do not forget that, have a look at the other videos in my channel. They may work for you very easily. Many of them are really simple to relatively simple solutions for many problems that happen for devices when you want to repair them or fix them. Thanks for watching my video.